Okay. We're going back to Athens. Okay. What did I do? Happened to Athens. Did I do something that I shouldn't have? Wait. This is bad, this is bad, this is very bad. I'm not even... Oh. What can I do? What can I do to stop this? If there's anything I can do.
Cassandra, you're back. Got to run, sorry. Wait, where? I'll be right back. See you at the spacias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Oh, no, no, no.
Why do they hide in the houses and not quell the chaos that comes to events?
Can I do this? What happened? What happened? Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, Cassandra, you returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's as loud as a battlefield out there, and as violent.
They're calling for Pericles' head, as though he should know how to handle this catastrophe. No one is prepared for the end of the world.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship...
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight the sickness.
You heard the mob. Yeah. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot.
Melisande.
It hurts to breathe.
How long has it been? It's in ruin. Did I do something? Outside. I cannot find for the life of me the way up. Found it.
Aspasia, my light. I told you.
It's Cassandra.
Yes. Come in. It's embarrassing. Someone so strong seeing me like this.
I admit, you don't quite look yourself.
I don't feel like myself either.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time,
boy.
The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will.
Okay, this is ah, crap.
Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Aspasia, there's a plague. You've seen the streets. She's just a child.
Give her the credit she deserves. She's more of a fighter than I was at her age.
I told Pericles the cult is in Athens. It's too dangerous.
The cult? I thought it was the sickness talking.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
Oh boy. I say that she's dead. What do you think? I think she's dead. Athens in shambles. Wonder if everywhere else is in shambles now. Southwest of Greater Athens. I'm almost there, but okay, I know my target is close. Once a great city. Now, I'll probably ruin or on the brink of ruin. target is close.
This looks like the place.
Where are you?
By the gods! What happened here?
What happened here?
Demos must be carrying.
Find out. Threat.
I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe. This was savage. Done to send a message.
Ow.
Phoebe! No! Hey! Stop! Phoebe!
Hold past. Staggering shot. Come on. Why? Die already. Okay. Ow. What the heck are you doing, lady? No, 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 no. Ow. Come on. Took a bit.
Phoebe, no, 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 no. Hello. Earth. Mother of all. I greet you. Anyazu.
Cassandra! Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Not in the right state of mind. This is bad. This is very bad. Not great. Opposite of great. A worse. I see. A worse.
There you are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe was killed by cult guards before I could get to her.
Oh no. Dear Phoebe.
She died alone in the street.
No, you found her. She wasn't alone. I know how much of a friend she was to you.
I won't let them get away with this.
You have to fight for her.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles.
Go!
Oh boy, this is...
Destroy everything you ever created. Athens is mine.
Pericles!
Stay out of my way.
Kill them. Kill them. Yeah, okay. Ow. Come on, heal.
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never.
Well.
Well. I don't know what to say. That's not good. Not good at all. Probably should get ready for anything like an attack.
Stay close, just in case.
Guaranteed there's going to be an attack somewhere. Guaranteed.
Has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave!
Don't let them go.
I'll crush you!
Ow! Ooh. Hi. Okay, how? How the heck am I gonna do this? There are. Rusty sword, great. Trusty sword. Oh, come on. Come on up. Or not. Come on. Where? Come on. Yeah, you... You're just fine dandy. That took forever. Probably still have to deal with that mercenary.
Let's go.
We're going to stay, Cassandra.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
The city has been taken. This isn't the Athens you used to know.
That is why I must stay. We must begin again.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me, both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Cassandra.
And I expect to see you both again, alive.
Well, that's sad.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles. And Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
I I did everything I could to keep people safe.
No one thinks otherwise, Cassandra. The cult of Cosmos simply had a plan we didn't see soon enough, and they struck when the time was right.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
The time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman,
Finnegas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Finnegas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos to see Finnegas.
Democracy Falls. That's... That's not great. Not great at all. Quest. Travel speed, here we go. I wonder, do I have enough supplies to... No. Do a few upgrades? Nope, I do not. I do not have enough upgrades for that at all. Well, first, let's do this. You're still there. So probably not. The best idea to. At least at the moment. Railing cave? That was me. Make it go quicker.
There's something floating there. We can retrieve it.
Leather, eh. I mean, it will help, but
are you sure this is a good idea, Commander?
Not too sure.
This is a dangerous area.
Coming up to the quest location now.
Should we come out and salvage, Commander?
Olive.
Sails up! Now!
What are you.
Fight them for all your.
What are you doing? A workshop, you say? Okay, up. Kill the captain? Yeah, no, I'm not killing the captain. Okay, what's going on?
Intimidated. Stock the barracks and double the patrols. If Paros is sending them, I want to know the moment they make landfall.
Yes, Archon.
But Archon, please, Cersis. The merchants have...
I understand your concerns. But protecting the town and the quarries is what's most important. You may all go. Meeting is over. How? When I closed my eyes, I could still see you fall. I thought I had lost you. Alexios is alive. To get him back. He's too far gone. I gave up on you both once. Never again. What have you... I have a lot of questions. I think we both do. But ask. I'll answer what I can. I want to know about my real father.
Real father?
How did you know?
I was told.
Nikolaos, you saw him?
In Megaris, yes.
Nikolaos was your father. He was the man who raised you. Until he took his Spartan duty too far.
He mentioned another. What can you tell me about him?
I always hoped you would never need to discover the truth. But there are things you need to know if we are to stop the cult.
What do you mean?
He sought me out before I knew your fa- Nikolaos. I've not heard from him in a long time. What's wrong?
Soldiers from Paros just made landfall in the cove. A small force, maybe a dozen.
Malaka. Timo, gather the troops. Questions will have to wait, Lam.
I want to help.
I assume you can use those weapons?
Better than when you last saw me.
Good. Come.
Who is attacking?
Paros, across the bay. It seems Silanos has finally grown tired of sharing the marble trail.
Why now?
We've always had problems with Paros. I expected an attack, just not so soon.
I guess the time for talking
I'm
is
sure
over.
You'll do just fine without.
Mount. Okay.
Why are you working with Sparta, given all that's happened?
Paros made an alliance with the Athenians, so they left me little choice.
You needed support.
A rivalry with Paros is one thing, but they turned it into a war. Their partnership with Athens was too much to weather for Naxos alone.
Yeah!
Count the soldiers. Let's see here. So we have... six... seven? Seven of them? Okay. While he's down. Isn't it? Pain in the butt. Okay. Okay, Spartan War Helmet. Seriously. Okay. Okay. How to do this nice and easy, nice and easy.
Okay.
Seriously, you don't do that. It's just gonna make things worse for you. Me to run. Probably was it because it was in the... killing animation. I need the health to increase. That's gonna help a lot. So close too. Wait, hold up. Oh. Well, that's good to know. Okay, I know what I must do, and that's to level up. That's the plan. I know, but finding this last cultist for this arm is also important. Talk to you.
That's a nice horse, Socrates.
It's a very nice horse. A sturdy horse. It's also a stolen horse.
It looks like I'll have to report you, Socrates. It's what a good citizen would do, right?
Oh, very good. Although a bit preemptive without all the details, wouldn't you say?
It was a joke.
The real question is whether there is truth behind the joke, or if one's mind can be changed once the whole story is revealed.
What story is that?
There is a man nearby who is responsible for stealing the horse. I've been contemplating the proper course of action, but I'd like to know what you think is right.
And how should I make my decision?
Your thoughts are your own, but speaking to the thief himself may help you decide. Can such a crime be justified? It's an interesting thought.
Where is the thief now?
I told him to wait by the stables southwest of here.
If you caught him stealing a horse, what's to say he won't just run away?
The hope of keeping the horse. That's where you come in. I'll let him tell you the rest.
On the high horse. On a high horse? I need to talk to him.
That's the thief. You won't escape.
Chase the thief, chase the thief, chase the thief down. Going. Talk to the thief. Yeah, I'm talking to you. No running for you. You already ran, so.
You're the one who stole the horse? Socrates said I should talk to you.
Bad enough being caught, but to have a Mystios judge me...
Better than an Athenian guard. Anything to say?
The man I stole it from won't even miss it. He has plenty of others, while my only horse died last week. If I had the drachmi to buy a new one, I would have.
Did you steal the horse to use it, or sell it?
I have a family to feed, and this horse will help me on the farm. Plus, I have no other way of traveling right now.
There's no other option?
Not that I could think of. Trust me, I feel shame for what I did.
Okay, so...
Any reason you picked this specific horse?
It was the easiest one to take. Other than that, not really. Though, I did make sure it wasn't his best horse.
A courteous thief.
I didn't steal it for fun. I did it because I had no other choice.
Easy.
I have enough information to make a decision.
I hope you can understand. Wouldn't you do the same if it was your family?
Return to him. And I need a better weapon. Okay. Let's do this thing, shall we? Talk.
Have you decided what should be done?
If he needs the horse more than the man he stole it from, let him keep it. It'll do him more good.
So, determining whether a crime deserves a consequence or reward is dependent on the reasons behind it? An intriguing thought, although I can see how dangerous such thinking might be.
The real question is whether my decision matters at all, or if this was just another test to see what I would do.
There is a good chance it is both, but an equally good chance it is neither.
Now you're not making sense on purpose.
Let me ask you one more thing. If one man kills another in order to save many, can his actions be considered just? Or should the man be punished?
If the action was for a good reason, then he is in the right.
So, in times like these, people like us get to determine the law. Many would believe a murder still deserves consequence.
The people whose lives were saved would disagree.
Then perhaps making choices that affect the most people for good is the correct path. Wouldn't you agree?
Are we done yet? I can't stay here all day.
Of course you can't. It's a luxury few can afford. Even those with the time for it often lack the mental capacity for such things.
Okay.
On a high horse. Interesting. I have a better breastplate. Acquire that. Let's go. Start this way. Heading out on what is left of Athens. I am going to go this way.
Members, if you happen to...
Okay.
Follows chariot comes.
I'm supposed to talk to talk.
So now they have people watch us get punished. That's a different kind of shame.
I'm not here to watch. I just saw you by chance.
What you saw was a man who paid his master for freedom, but is being kept a slave.
You can do that?
My master gave me a price for my freedom, and I saved until I had enough. Now that I've given him the drachmi, he pretends as if the deal never existed.
That isn't right. Let me talk to him for you.
Really? You'd do that? My name is Phaedon. I don't know who you are, but surely you were sent by the gods. They must have heard my prayers.
They did. And you deserve their help.
I can sense something in you. You're special.
I like to think so.
Gods or not, I'm grateful. My master should be near the silver mine. He's likely overseeing other slaves like myself.
I'll talk to the master.
Fine, sure he master. Listens.
He's not really the listening type.
He will be with me.
Talk to the slave master.
You look strong. I could always use more people to keep the slaves in line if you're looking for work.
I'm already working. I'm here about one of your slaves, Phaedon.
As if I know their names. You're wasting my time.
Give me a moment to explain.
That's close enough to begging for me. Fine. Speak.
There's a man who paid you for his freedom. He'd like you to follow through on that promise.
Doesn't sound familiar. But I'm feeling generous. Do something for me, and I'll give this Phaedon his freedom.
What is it?
There's a woman I'd like you to kill. It'll leave her family to fend for themselves. But the cult of Cosmos needs it done.
You're a member of the cult? If that's true, then you know who I am.
You're smarter than they make you out to be, Eagle Bearer.
Tell me why I shouldn't just kill you. Ooh. Now.
Oh.
Of course, if I'm killed, the slave stays that way. And I'm the only one who knows where his papers are.
Absolute idiot. You're just told.
I'll be on my way.
Kill the woman or not, it's your choice. But if you want your slave friend to go free, it's the only way. One person's freedom is another's demise.
You absolute.
Cassandra! What chance that we should meet here?
It doesn't really feel like chance.
Ah, so you wish for today's topic to be about fate?
No, not really.
Good, because I had another in mind.
Attica is large, yet fate keeps bringing us together.
Ah, you're trying to bring us back to fate once again. I won't let you avoid answering my questions, though.
So how much did you overhear?
Oh, all of it. You have a difficult choice to make, clearly. How much is the freedom of one person?
I'm just gonna kill a guy.
Do you believe one life is worth more than another?
He's right there anyway.
There's no difference between one person and another. We all take our first breath the same way.
But are the breaths you take equal to my own? Would you not say the breath of Pericles is put to better use than that of someone in prison?
It doesn't matter which two people you compare. The answer is the same.
So, a thief is equal to a priest, a politician to a child? An interesting view.
I think I've said enough.
Ah, you're right. I know you are busy and your mind is weary.
That does sound like me.
Go now. It's been an honor having these conversations with you.
You too, Socrates.
Nope, we don't meet again.
What is it?
Wait, what?
I'm not going to kill someone so you'll free Fedon when he should have been already.
Fine. I'll find someone else to kill her, and Fedon will remain my slave. I'll be sure he receives a grand reward for wasting so much of my time.
Confirm the kill. Wow.
The world's better off without you.
You absolute.
Nothing gets past the eyes of Cosmos.
Nick. Where are you? Oh, this should be fun. Oh, you're in Athens. Hey? First head potentially killed. You are a fool. Theater, okay. I wonder if this. Oh, hi.
Got something for you.
Oh. Okay, I know exactly what I I know exactly what I need to do. Time for a lesson in jumping. There it Okay, so I should not automatically go and attack the attack her. That ended poorly. That ended poorly. So, not doing that. Come on. Are you going to climb? Or are you just going to stand there? Ow. Come on. No one's there. Okay. Climb up. Climb up. Good. Come on now. Lose interest, lose interest, lose interest. Heads. You're a head. You need to go. Bye bye. I'm playing. Now you see me, now you don't. Bounty cleared. Dead. Well, that head is almost dead. Let's lose interest. Got rid of that archer primarily because I didn't want to deal with her and thank you. on now. Ow! Why are citizens attacking me? Again! Oh, if I didn't do that, I would have died. Literally, I would have died.
How are you still standing?
Oh, got her close to death. Come on. Got her close to death. Okay, don't mind me.
You deserve that. And worse.
One head down. Oh. Huh. So the ghost is a woman. That is intriguing. That is intriguing. dead. Venture into one head has been taken down. Not the main one. That's for sure. One arm has been entirely wiped out. All right, so nearby quests. Yes, I'm definitely taking that. Quest log. And track that. I wonder if they're frantic right now. I mean, I would be. If all of a sudden... entire section of your cult has been entirely wiped out.
I thank you for your discretion, Eagle Bearer. Chrysis has many eyes and ears throughout the sanctuary.
What else can you tell me about the Spartan woman and child?
The woman left the child stranded behind. We tried to return it, but it was too painful a memory for her.
Where did she go? What happened to the child?
So, Chrysis was right. You knew the ruse, Demoxenos. You will suffer her wrath.
Pleistos, please!
Get behind me, priest. I'll deal with these two.
Okay. Run. Nope. Not gonna run. Okay. Okay, so this is Ace. Thank you all for watching. If you like what you see, hit the follow button. If this is on YouTube, hit the subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.